Hi, I'm Spencer Bowler with Tennis Warehouse, and we are here with head-sponsored pro Ivan Ljubicic. Ivan, you play with the UTEC Extreme Pro racket. What is it about that racket that works for you in your game?
The speed, the power that produces that racket, the spins and everything that I require for my game. Especially here in the desert, it's really, really important to get a lot of spin because the balls are jumping really high. So in order to really create a lot of problems, you need spins, and this racket really gives me that.
Great. You've been in the top 50 for the last 9 seasons. A very good career, reaching as high as the top 5. You were head of the ATP Player Council. You are no longer doing that. Does that give you more time now to focus on tennis, and has that improved your training and so forth?
Well, I really never felt that was taking the time away from me or energy or anything like that. It's just that since last year I became a father, that really became a priority for me. And tennis, of course, at the second place after my family. So I really didn't have a time to do all that. And Roger Federer became council president, so I felt like the players are in good hands, so it was a time for me to retire from that activity. But I'm still trying to get informed what's going on, and it's nice to see players asking my opinion anyway on all these topics, because I was involved in tennis politics for the last 6-7 years. So as I said, it wasn't taking really a lot of time and energy, but it was something to see actually our sport from inside. It was very, very interesting.
Now that you are a new dad, how do you balance life on tour and family life?
It was not easy at the beginning. It's totally different, and you really need to to organize yourself every minute of your day, because sometimes it's hard. The baby wants to stay with you and it's crying if it's not, and you have to go practicing. Sometimes it's hard traveling. It's not easy, of course, with all these time differences and everything. He likes his routine, so when he's away, especially here, like 9 hours difference from home, it takes 5-6 days for him to get back in the routine. Those things are difficult, but of course it's enjoyable to see him growing, and every day it's something new.
It's no secret that many athletes have superstitions or pre-game rituals, pre-match rituals. Do you partake in any of that? Do you have superstitions, things you do before, during, or after matches?
Yeah, but I wouldn't say superstition. I just have my routine, yes. But it's not like I miss part of it, I'm going to feel like I'm going to lose it, I do, prepare my rackets, grips, and before the match, let's say 1 hour before the match, I eat at the same time. But that's part of the routine you really have to have in order to feel 100% ready for the match. But I don't have things like same shower, same socks or anything like that. I'm not that kind of player.
Okay, and when you're playing a match, you've played many matches throughout your career, and you're not always going to be hitting the ball 100%, 100% of the time. What's your mindset when you're going through a lull in a match, and how do you get through it and persevere to pull out the win?
Yeah, well, I think old players could say that maybe 5 matches a year, that's it, they really feel good on court. Everything else, it's a fight, it's a struggle, it's way you have to find a way to win matches, and there are many ways for me to win matches. I can be very defensive, I can run as much as anybody, and when I don't feel the ball well, when I cannot be aggressive because I don't feel the ball well, I just step back and just run and give as many balls as I can, and of course trying to serve well, and hope I'm really happy and glad that my serve, it's most of the time it's there, and I get a lot of free points from that shot. But the rest, you just have to adapt, and the conditions are, every tournament are different. Here it's, as I said before, the balls are bouncing really high, you need to use top spins, you need to really be patient in the rallies. In Miami it's windy, it's a little bit faster, so every tournament it's different. So I use my experience and anticipate a little bit that, and then try to work on my game before actually the tournament starts.
Lastly, so many people love to come play here at Indian Wells. What is your favorite thing or things about this tournament here?
Well, it's the space, it's the weather. I mean, the weather is absolutely fantastic, and this green grass that it's just great. I mean, the warm-up area that we have, it's unique in the world of tennis. So it's really, really easy and comfortable for all of us. And accommodation, it's fantastic. Everything is really close by. Everybody has own car to use it and go around. So as I can say, it's 10 days event also, so you don't have to play, you know, day after day. So it's really easy and comfortable tournament for us, and I really like to stay here.
Great. Well, thanks for taking the time, and best of luck to you.
You're welcome. Thank you.